Okay, okay, so that's what it's gonna be. Sexy car boss. Now here's where we're gonna steal it from. Me and Yusuf, we got this uncle. Well, actually, he's like a brother-in-law of my mom's second cousin, twice removed. But that doesn't matter. The point is, this dude is rich as fuck. Like, rich. But he's a piece of shit, you know? Real nasty, real tacky. Even got himself cancelled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get cancelled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the U.S. from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns, and, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer? This was the car he was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man. This thing got a pedigree. It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh? All right, so if you want to get those wheels off that boat, we're gonna need every advantage we can get. Elysian Island's where it's due to dock. Get there, take some pics, find out what we're getting into. Like, gather those facts, bro, you know? Then we can, like, assess the sitch and make some plans.
Dark days are coming.
Remember your Space Rangers!
Yeah, boy! We got the manifest. Now we know when this thing is due. Cool. We gotta keep that ship away from the dock, so we're gonna need another boat to reach it.
Okay, I got the plan for this thing. I'm over here drawing diagrams and shit, cause this ship, the second it docks, we've got trouble, man. Security checks, personnel up in the containers, the cargo moving. Now, we can't let that happen. So, we're gonna keep her out at sea where she's defenseless. I'm thinking we torch the paperwork to stop them docking the boat, find a way on board, call in my homie with the wings, and man, we can lift those wheels right off of her, huh? Let's do it!
Yo, if we want to keep my uncle's ship out at sea, away from the authorities, we need to destroy any files with permission for it to come into dock. Torch the paperwork, yo! Also, you know how I was saying we need a disguise? Well, the Coast Guards hold up there too, so how do you feel about snatching a pair of rubber boots while you're in the neighborhood?
Turn off. Are you sure you want to talk about personal hygiene? Are you sure you want to go there? People in glass houses, that's all I'm saying. Bye.
I think I got a modeling audition. I know. The guy said it's gonna be really sensitive.
I feel you.
Later.
You say so.
Kay, you see anything that mentions the Lao princess? Sticky bomb it. That's my uncle's ship. Oh, and find the Coast Guard's uniform before you blow the place. You'll need them.
Keep bumping. car.
Hey!
Alright, here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just got to convince him to hand it over.
Thank you.
This shit's real now, yo. I'll let the pilot know what's up. This is gonna be way more exciting than flying Yusuf out to parties on Cayo Perico. So it turns out my uncle has a whole air fleet prepped to fly out to the cargo ship if shit goes down. Just sent you the deets on one of their pilots. We gotta drop him, like no cap. He'll have intel on the rest of the fleet. Plus, that's one less chopper to deal with later.
Locations. Okay, the other choppers should be on your radar now. Go take them out. For this. Yo, while you're out there, why don't you check that place for a pair of bolt cutters? We'll need them if we want to break into that container.
yo, you near the storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard. There's boats, there's flares. No, seriously, it's like the law. The dock should have a box somewhere. Grab one and we can use it to signal to our pilot.
Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode? Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car.
Name? I came up with that. human.
Once you got the codes, use the terminal to figure out which containers might have the car.
Out there, you copy? Deal with these folks before this thing ends up at the bottom of the ocean.
I helped out. That dude tipped like a motherfucker.
Yusuf's gonna crack up when I tell him what we did to our uncle's boat.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
Just chilling out.
Like that.
updated the records to say it's in pristine condition. My cousin will be so pleased, bro. And you'll find the payment in your account.